When the calamity came, we were not prepared. Engulfed in fire and smoke, our capital fell. My father, the last king of Hyrule, gave his life to save me. Those who remained wanted to forget. But I couldn't. Never let their sacrifices be in vain. This is my story. And I will save Hyrule.